3 years. We've come so far in just 3 short years. Your team deserves credit as well, Mr. Lightning Bolt.
Just doing our job, Mr. Prime Minister.
Three mics out in closing.
If we don't stop them here, they could destabilize the entire region.
They're terrorists. I was planning on that anyway.
Perhaps I was wrong about these private military companies.
We prefer private security providers, sir.
Courtney, what is happening?
We got hit, sir. Cyborgs.
Who's?
Exif comes up unaffiliated. He's got friends, Honor 12.
Raiden.
I'm on it.
Guard the Prime Minister.
And there he is now, Jack the Ripper. Your reputation precedes you. Liberian, but white as snow. A natural born killer, even as a child.
Expose someone to anger long enough, they will learn to hate. They become a carrier. Envy, greed, despair. All means, all passed along.
My sword is only a means to justice. I protect the weak. I don't prey on them.
You really have to do this.
Look, I'm fed up with all of it. Companies like ours, yours, bend the laws when it suits business. Why not bend it when it can save innocent lives?
We've already commenced VR training. Same one old Georgie boy used on the kids in Liberia.
I learned young that killing your enemies felt good. Really good.
Are we both here only to fight then?
Suppliers. We don't create the market for war. Did you think every battle in history was all part of some big old conspiracy?
I thought they had a choice. A fair choice. Not like you.
Every cyborg is a person. People are different.
Not so black and white now, is it? Is your cause just? Or is that just what you tell yourself?
Sam tells me you see your weapon as a tool. Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite.
It seems we have less in common than I thought.
Now I see. You deny your weapon its purpose.
Kids, you can mold, manipulate it to perform all kinds of atrocities. And there's nothing like a good atrocity to keep a war going.
Raiden. Forget me. Stop him.
Here's what happens when you bring a tool to a sword fight. It's over.
Down you go.
You're right. But you... all this is a wake-up call to what I really believe. What I really am.
Your plan ends here.
¿Quién es ese güey?
Adiós, amigos.
Yeah.